नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। फ्रेंड्स, व्हेन आई से आर्सन मेक्स द मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल सेट्स, सोफा सेट्स एंड फर्नीचर अक्रॉस द ग्लोब, दिस सेट विल कंफर्म व्हाट आई से। नाउ लुकिंग एट दिस सेट, यू विल बी श्योर दैट आई एम नॉट एग्जैजरेटिंग अबाउट व्हाट वी मेक। द सेट हियर, अ 3-3-1-1, एन 8-सीटर सेट along with a big beautiful table and two side tables, teak wood, antique gold paint again, and a beautiful leatherette fabric with the back quilting as you see. Now each piece of this unit, there is nothing highlight a particular item like a chair or a design. Every part, everything in this unit is a highlight in itself. We'll start with a 3-seater here. The design part, if you see, it has got a beautiful handle curve flowing downwards. And this is the most difficult thing for the artisans to get, the curve and the design in total. The work on the Taj, on the sides and on the front part, the leg area, the flow of the handle towards the bottom, and here, the design that you see. This is master artisan work that you're looking at. This is no carpenter job. And I assure you, you can visit any nearest local showroom, the most branded one, the most royal one, and you would not find anything matching to this design. This is a masterpiece in our type of furniture. All the sides, the work has been done so carefully and so finely crafted that this would give an entire different look to the living room once placed there. And along with this, two chairs that are very beautifully designed for the Maharaja look that we always love in our furniture. Now, please have a look at the chair when I'm sitting on it, and what kind of look is that giving you? This gives the look of a throne, just like all our sets that we have shown you. And the work on all sides, the back carving on the handles, even the inside area of this unit is completely crafted. Now we'll talk about the size of the unit. The 3-seater out and out is 76 inches out and out, because these handles are curved inside, so it's a little smaller, a couple of inches smaller than the regular sets. The height of the back is 54 inches, and front to back, this is 28. The chair is 32 inches outside. The back is 54 again, and front to back, it's 28 inches. The table is 42 inches square, and this table matches the design and the work that we have in the set. So same heavy work that we have in the chairs and the rest of the design, the similar work is on the table itself. Now this would require a marble or a glass on top of it that you can procure locally and place on it. And similarly, the stool here is 21 inches square. Now friends, as I mentioned, all the sets I'm showing you these days, everything we are making is a unique item in itself and not easily visible everywhere. This one is going to Bangalore. And I'm sure even the biggest showrooms, even the most royal showrooms in Bangalore won't have this kind of set in their display. We make on order, and any changes, any color changes, fabric changes you want, we can do that for you. This type of units takes around 1-1.5 months for the structure part only. So total time a set takes is around 2 months to complete. So we require time to make your stuff, as we don't keep sets ready. We make personalized furniture as per your requirement. So a couple of months would be required once you order this type of unit with us. But the final output, finally, when someone sees what the output is, all the wait, all the patience does get paid off when you have such beautiful stuff ready for you. This would be delivered to Bangalore at their home address. And anywhere you want in India, let us know. We can home deliver stuff at your place, as per your requirement, as per the colors you want, And I'm sure this personalized thing is not that easy to do, because these type of sets are not made every day. You won't keep it for one day and in a couple of days or for 2 years or 3 years. These are kept for a long time, 15, 20 years, these kind of sets. And this is Duco paint. It lasts for a long time. The color, the shine, the visibility, the design, they last for a very long time. It's solid teak wood, and solid teak wood lasts a lot more time than you can think of. These are very durable units. And the exemplary work. If I am boasting, I don't want to boast really, but the work that you see here is not available easily. That's why we take pride in our work. This is the art of our city, Saharanpur. The workmanship, the wood carving, the techniques, the design, the drawings, everything is done by hand and in mind. We don't use computers to draw the stuff. We don't use CAD, we don't use CAM. Simple drawing over rice paper is all hand drawn. Once you look at this design, you will definitely feel how the artisans design such beautiful things on paper with a pen and paper. And finally, this output comes in front of you. Please have a look at the entire set once, and I'm sure you would appreciate the beauty, the work, the art, and the wood crafting that we have. And with this set, I have a small request and an appeal also. When you see something like this, such beautiful pieces, such pieces of craftsmanship, I request and I would definitely appeal that you should appreciate such beautiful things. You hit like to a lot of funny stuff over YouTube and a lot of simple videos, but this is a masterclass, and this should be shared, this should be appreciated, and every like and every comment of yours is an appreciation for the artisan himself who is making something things like this. And we deliver globally, so anywhere you want, we can deliver the stuff. You can contact us for pricing. These are not regular sets, so I'll not disclose the price in the video. The price has to be personalized as per your requirement. Please have a look, request for your appreciation, your comments, your kind shares, and a few likes also. Thank you so much.